Ranbir Kapoor's one-day promotional visit to Chandigarh recently began with a near stampede, followed by a boycott threat by television journalists, but it ended on a happy note. A mammoth dinner at a suburban dhaba. Ranbir and Rajniti co-star Manoj Bajpai and director Prakash Jha arrived at 11 PM at Pal's Dhaba, located in the outskirts of Chandigarh. When the owner saw the star guest, he panicked. He requested them to wait in the car to clear the crowds. After waiting for about 20 minutes, they were told the coast was clear. To the dhaba staff's delight, Ranbir, a hardcore non-vegetarian, ordered almost every chicken dish and had second helpings of them. He especially enjoyed the butter chicken masala. The dhaba's owner was so excited on having the stars that he decided to start a new chicken dish named after Ranbir. We say, who would ever want to not eat a dish called Ranbir Kapoor? Yummy!